Electrodes and voltmeter. Students, the metal plates or wires that are dipped into the solution to make an electric connection are known as electrodes. Electricity enters or leaves the electrolyte through the electrodes. There are two kinds of electrodes. The anode, that is the electrode connected to the positive terminal of a battery, is called an anode. Electric current enters the liquid or the electrolyte through it. And the cathode, the electrode connected to the negative terminal to the battery, is called a cathode. Electric current leaves the electrolyte through it. Students, the vessel in which electrolysis is carried out is known as the voltmeter. There are many types of voltmeters, such as water voltmeter, copper voltmeter, silver voltmeter, and so on.